2011. Shortly after the raid on the Bin Laden compound, completed by the U.S. Navy SEAL Team 6, who immediately found hordes of intelligence from Al-Qaeda operations. The CIA, after months of prying through this intel, found a disturbing letter written by Bin Laden himself. Full details of this letter is classified. Yet, what happened revealed to the President Obama is this. Al-Qaeda has a secret cell of Iraqi and Afghani commandos hidden in Mosul, Iraq, as a secondary strike force against American soil if Bin Laden is assassinated. The President's response? Assigned CIA Special Activity Division / Special Operations Group and the U.S. Army Special Forces Operation Detachment Delta into Mosul to eliminate these terrorist commandos prior to their strike against the U.S. Come to find out, a group of civilian contractors have been hired by the Al-Qaeda to protect the sole biological weapon that they planned on employing as a means of revenge against their dear leader. DOD and CIA discuss the secondary conflict and decide why the American Special Missions Unit assault the terrorist commandos HQ. A team of black operatives from BlackOpsFor will attempt to destroy or disarm the biological weapon. With two various conflicts on the ground, the President understands it will be seen as chaos. Yet there's a method to the controlled chaos, and hopefully the end to this madness. Operation Control Chaos. Will you be there?